within the bounds of the adversarial system. It's a conservative system, and there are restraints on judges in particular, what they can do and what they can't do. So that's a great challenge for us. And look, obviously, the massive caseloads that we have to handle are very challenging. We don't have unlimited resources, and we're under great pressures to resolve cases more quickly than, in an ideal world we would want to, but moving cases expeditiously is very important because it directly impacts people's lives and people's fortunes. And so obviously we face a great many challenges, and we have to be innovative and creative, and how do we approach our work?